During the gathering, the founder of the Girl Power Ministries said no one is useless in the world and that there is no exercise better for the heart than reaching down and lifting people through giving and helping.
My cry to the people is that we cannot be in the same land that people are starving, you know, people are walking around naked. It is a disgrace to we who feel that we are the affluent in society. You are never rich until you can make others rich. You are never blessed until you can bless others. You are never visited until you can be a visitation to others. And that is what God said to Abraham. He said, I'm making you a blessing so that you can bless other nations. So for those of you that are blessed, who feel you are affluent, join the cry to Karamoja. Bless these people.
Stephen Shaka, a resident of Entebbe, urged Ugandans to engage in government programs that are aimed at uplifting the community, such as the Parish Development Model and Emyoga, among others.
Encouraging the communities to love one another, to give, to support the various activities. Already our government is giving through the Parish Development Model to support the various businesses. That is part of what we are talking about, giving to the community and supporting them.